Google Drive has been around for a long time and has become one of the most popular cloud disks in the market. A Google Drive account offers maximum 15 GB free storage space. This 15 GB may seem like a considerable amount, but this 15 GB needs to be shared with your Google Mailbox and Google Photos, so you may run out of the free space sooner or later. Most of us have more than one Google Drive account. So, when you face the full storage space trouble, you can choose to transfer files from one Google Drive account to another. But Google hasn't given us an easy way to transfer files from one Google Drive account to another directly yet. You have to rely on a workaround to transfer files from one Google account to another. So, how to transfer files between Google Drive accounts?Generally, people transferring files between Google Drive accounts by downloading or uploading files manually. But I would like to recommend this cloud backup services, cBackupper. It's 100% free and easy. cBackupper is a free online cloud service that allows you to transfer files between multiple accounts and different clouds.cBackupper can manage all the cloud storage accounts, no matter it's Google Drive or other cloud drives like Dropbox, OneDrive, and so on. With it, you can transfer files from one Google Drive to another quickly and easily in one interface. Follow the step-by-step tutorial below to learn how to transfer files between accounts safely. At the very beginning, create a cBackupper account, then log in.Secondly, add and authorize your two Google Drive accounts under Cloud tab. What's more, click on Tasks tab at the top of this page, then click Create Task button to create transfer task. And then, name your task.Click Add Source button to add one Google Drive account at the backup source. Finally, click Add Destination button to add another Google Drive account at the destination. Then, click Start Backup in the lower right corner to execute the operation.Note, you can click on the settings button to enjoy file filter features before starting backup. It can help you exclude certain types of files or only contain specified types of files while transferring. You can also enable email notification under settings once the task finished. You will receive an email from cBackupper.